Hi and welcome back. We are entering week number 2 of our Glute Builder Challenge. This is day 8. You are seeing your Glute Builder workout number 1 for the second time. So what that means, you know the moves already. So because we know the moves, you now have an opportunity to get heavier because we are doing what? Building strength in our glutes. So don't forget to warm up before we get started. Remember to grab your bench or elevated platform and grab some heavier dumbbells because we're building those buns. Once you've warmed up, set up your space and we're gonna get started. Here we go, circuit number 1 on your glute builder number 1 workout. Let's go. So for our first circuit, we're gonna start with the hip thrust because why not? It is a glute builder challenge. After that, we have a stagger stance squat on the right side. And we repeat the stagger stance squat on the left side. Remember, 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of recovery. Repeat it 3 times. Let's get heavy every single round. So grab your weights and let's get started on building your butt.
Thank you.
side and a reverse lunge on the left side. Three opportunities to get heavier. 40 seconds of work, 20 recovery. Grab your weights, let's go.
On the dance floor. We'll be right back.
are done. Here we are, circuit number three. You have a goblet squat. We take it to a curtsy lunge on the right side, and then we have a curtsy lunge on the left side. Three opportunities to get heavy. Let's build.
Yeah.
today's finisher. You can go body weight or you can use dumbbells. We're gonna have a stationary lunge on the right side. We're gonna hit the bottom, pulse it out, and for the final move, we're just gonna hold the lunge at the bottom. We repeat it on the left side, only one time through today. You've got 30 seconds per move, and then we are done with the workout. Let's finish this thing. Congratulations, your glute builder number one workout is done. I am so proud of you for taking on this challenge. I'm so proud of you for trying something new and hopefully going a little bit heavier today than the last time. Make sure you like, comment, and share the workout with everyone. If you want any of your friends or family to join in the fun, let them know, invite them, share the workout. Once you turn off the video, you guys, remember to fill yourself with love and light. And once you've done that, go share your love and light with the world. Until the next time, be good, be safe, and I will see you tomorrow.